Oh god, yeah, I heard his freaking breathing. Oh my god, thug level 12. Hey, buddy, I got something for you. Yeah, get it, get it, get it, get it. Get it, get it. Oh my gosh, I got a crap ton of XP there. Was that in the 3000 range? Whoa, slaughtering wooden baton. I feel like I should make room for that. What do I have in here that I don't need? Gosh, I have so much alcohol. A weak sickle. Oh man, that weak sickle, I haven't even used it yet. What to do, what to do? I feel like maybe I should get rid of some of this alcohol. But I really don't know how much I need for that to give that guy. I feel like it wasn't that much. I feel like it was only 4. Alright, you know what? We're gonna keep on hold on to the alcohol just for now. What could we get rid of? The strong baseball bat or the weak sickle? Or I guess we could just get rid of a low level... Do I still have a low level knife? Oh yeah, let's just get rid of this. Not worth it. Slaughtering wooden baton. Totally worth it. Alright, sweet. So I sacrificed one of my throwing weapons for now.
Can't hurt to look.
But it might have been worth it. Alright, let's do this. Hey look, there's the pool I got raped in. Whoa! I think a zombie just flashed over there. Hello? A hat stand? Oh my god. Are you serious? Gosh, I feel like this is the worst weapon ever. But I'm totally taking it. Fact. Did I find the morphine? I don't think so. Is this it? Yeah. Alright, sweet. Give Ken morphine. I don't need a cleaver. I already have a couple. What I really need is a hat rack. That's right. Whoa! Yes! Happy with my purchase already. Here you go.
Oh, yeah. That's better. But I need more.
What? Has he... He's... Wait. Okay, dude. Okay, this guy's crazy. Okay, you need no more. Okay, this guy's certified to be insane.
Oh, bastard. Jesus Christ.
Did he just die? No, he's blinking. You can't blink and die at the same time. Alright, I'm not getting more morphine for you, dude. I'm cutting you off as a friend. Oh wait, now I can all of a sudden... Hey guys, what's up? Party's here! God, this weapon sucks balls! Oh! This is not a smart idea. A hat rack? That's a great idea. Get a hat rack and all your problems will be solved. You know. I mean, what better to use as a weapon? Oh, I don't know, maybe everything? Made a list of things to use. Oh, did it break? Good. Now I can finish you guys up. Whoa! Hey, guy. I love my accuracy. Just always taking the head off. Okay, wait, let's go back and get that other cleaver now. Since I had my fun with the hat rack. If you want to call it fun, I don't know. Alright. What's going on in here? Some kind of risky business. Yeah. Oh man. Oh, I'm gonna totally kick that girl out of the window. Get up. You know this is Sparta. Demi. Boomerang. Nice. Whoa. I got another boomerang. Killed that guy in 2 weapons. Someone's like hardcore running or something. Yeah, it's definitely an infected sound. Okay, there is someone going legit crazy. I think he's right behind this door. Yep. Oh my god, there's two of them. Oh, boomerang. That is the best. That is the... Look, another one. Oh gosh, that is like the sweetest skill, I feel like. Which is probably why I'm leveling it up. I don't have any more points, do I? No. Doesn't look like it. Wait, did I get all my things? Where are my things? This is why we can't have nice things. What? Did I miss one? Did I lose one? I don't think I did. I think I dropped one to get the baton. Sweet baton, supposedly, that I'm not using. More alcohol, though. I'll take that. Gosh, I feel like an alcoholic and I'm not even drinking it. Benoit Herald, excerpt 14.
Maybe there's something I can use.
Well, glue and duct tape. They're kind of the same thing, but not really. Let me just kick this disintegrating glass out. Maybe in the future they just have disintegrating glass. In the not-so-distant future. Oh! You know, it's like they purposely just wait around corners or something. Yeah, just chill out, alright? Susie Q. No one wants to be a hero. 4, eh? Don't remember putting quite that many into you. Okay. There we go. I had it for a second. There we go. Oh, so I have 6. I have 6. Could have possibility of 7. What's up, guy? Hey, you. How's it going, buddy? Take a seat. I'm waiting for that girl that I Sparta kicked out the window to just come tackle me from behind. There we go. What is my boomerang at right now? I feel like it's like 15% or something like that. Next level is 30, if I'm not mistaken. Oh yeah, boomerang. So 15% isn't very high. 30% is one third of the time. Not too bad. But, oh, yeah. 1, 2, 3. I feel like maybe I should upgrade these knives if I'm going to be using them so much. Because they don't cost that much to upgrade. Well, not compared to, recording.
Oh, fuck.
Oh my god.
I had to throw away my jacket. There was so much blood on it. I would go to the authorities, but, yeah, I'm afraid they would...
No, you missed!
A psychotic 70-year-old woman attacked me and forced me to kill her. There seems to be some sort of, traffic accident. It is even more chaotic than usual out there today. Excuse me, driver? Any idea what's going on? I mean, why are all those people... I got an idea. Why don't we turn around? It looks like... Jesus, what the fuck? I don't know. We might be in the middle of a terrorist attack here. People are running in panic. Covered in blood. And it seems that... Oh my god. Oh my god!
Well, that guy had a fun time doing whatever it was that he was doing. Anything in here? No? Okay, random bathroom of nothingness. Couldn't get this guy through the glass? Nope. Good to know. Some things you just gotta try for yourself. Didn't I upgrade a cleaver? Is it one of the ones that I already have with me right now? I hope so. I hope I didn't lose it somewhere along the lines. Alright. Going to follow that green man after we search these computers. Don't really know what electronic scraps are for. Large batteries. Probably for making more things. What's up, buddy? Gosh, so many computers here. Just because I know how much you guys love me searching through all this, I'm going to go ahead and continue to do that just for the sake of, you know, this whole thing. All right, let's do this. I think you can jump kick. Oh, yeah, you can. What's up, dude? Oh, you got owned. Bro, a jump kick and a cleaver to the face. What's up, guys? Cool. Boomerang, buddy. I mean, ma'am. Is it rude to not call a lady zombie ma'am before you kill her? Here, just go ahead and have a seat, alright? No one wants you to be a hero today. What door? Which one? This one? I think so. I heard a big guy. Heard a big guy somewhere. Oh, is that you? It's you. Hey, guy.
Pay attention now.
Oh. Okay. Yes.
Listen. The hotel security system is fried. Some of the security cams are deactivated. Some of the key corridors have been blocked.
Oh my god.
Including the one to the parking garage. Needs to be rebooted. Luckily, you can reset it manually in a server. First, you gotta get past those bloody suckers. I used to work with those poor bastards. Jesus Christ. Rebooting it isn't difficult, but it does take some time.
Of course it does.
Follow the on-screen instructions and there shouldn't be a problem. Watch your back, though. Who knows who and what is in there?
Well, I have an idea. All I'm saying is I better be getting paid, like, crazy good for this.
It's the only way.
Risking... Search a phone?
Maybe there's something I can use.
Alright, fine. Ooh. Okay, back out to the grind. Let's do a little bit of, housekeeping, shall we? Let's see... 12... 157, 152, 162, 36, 149. Let's go ahead and repair this. Yes, and then let's upgrade it. Is it this one? Yes. Yes, upgrade. Yes, upgrade. Yes, upgrade. Yes, upgrade. Okay. 12. Another. Is that the 12 cleaver? Tiring. Alright, let's upgrade this one as well. Ah, dang it. Repair it. I just want to have some killing power on these puppies. Upgrade, upgrade, upgrade again. Okay, see? Doesn't cost me much, but... Oh boy, does it look nasty. Zombies aren't gonna like me very much. Search these computers. Search this keyboard. Oh, you have to hold F. Oh gosh. Blue screen of death. I feel your pain. Oh. Hey, you! 237. 244. Oh, yeah. Up, up, up. Where are you? Oh, thug. Good. Oh, jeez. Do I have that specialness? Oh, no, you don't. Gosh, I'm gonna throw all my items into him. And then I'm going to be itemless. That's the plan, anyways. Cool, I'm itemless. Called it. Whoa, 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 whoa.